the discussion about the increasing rate of tomato prices are surging in vegetable markets of Odisha. The vegetable shop owners are suffering with fluctuating prices of tomato at Unit 1 market of Bhubaneswar. Yesterday, the price of tomato was Rs. 120 per kg. Even though today the price of tomato is Rs. 70 per kg, the shop owners are not sure about the price of tomato for tomorrow. The fluctuating prices have surged the tension among sellers as well as consumers. Not just in the capital city, at Jajpur's Vyasnagar, the price of tomato has reached Rs. 100 per kg. Also, tomato is attaining high prices at one of the most known mandi of Odisha, that is Cuttack's Chhatra Bazar. Just before 4 days, the price of tomato at the mandi was Rs. 40 to Rs. 50 per kg. However, it is now Rs. 70 to Rs. 80 per kg. Thus, consumers are only buying 250 grams of tomatoes. As per the vegetable shop owners, the price hike is due to Odisha's dependency on other states. Earlier, 40 tons of tomatoes are imported to Chhatra Bazar from the neighbouring state. But now, the mandi is getting just 20 quintals of tomatoes per day. Thus, the shopkeepers are also demanding for adequate cold storage in the state. The state government has instructed authorities of each district to look after the increasing price of the commodities.
आमे तापरे तीक्ष्ण नजर रखिछु सबु जिल्लार पदा माने हमर अधिकारी मानकु निर्देश दिया जायछि जेमती रेट ता न बढे एवं जदि बिलातीटा रेट बढिछि ताकु मध्ये कंट्रोल करिया पे आमे पूरा निर्देश दबो।